income splitting needs a long, hard, analytical look by people like Jeffrey Simpson and others, and by our various think tanks to see who it affects in the society and to what degree. Because I'm not sure that overall it benefits our society. I'm being very broad about it.